Hi, welcome to walkintoo.in. In this video, I will show you how to edit a tour you have just created to adjust the viewport of one of the menus that you have in the tour. Let's start. Click on the tour name to bring up the editor and open the tour in the edit mode. To enable the edit mode for the menu, you click on the pencil on the right top of the menu. And now you go to the specific menu item you would like to edit. Click on the pencil on the next to that menu item. It will become editable. And also on the viewport will automatically pan to the viewpoint we have already set for that menu item. You can edit the tour name simply by using the keyboard. And then use the mouse navigation to adjust the viewport to exactly the way you want to be, and click on save, and there you go, you have a new menu created. Hope you enjoyed this video.